are we willing to pay the price? Because the minister has already shown he is.
Come on.
He's shown that already. That's nothing hidden. You waiting for him to get a bullet? You waiting for him to die? You waiting for him to be put in the hands of the enemy? He's already in their hands. They have kept him in a prison of anti-Semitism and anti-this and anti-that. But the Quran says that Jesus will be cleared of all false charges. And one day the minister spoke to me privately, and he told me he would be cleared of all false charges. And he said, brother, that Jesus they're talking about is me. He's the Jesus